And now we're going to look at some conflict resolution. In this scene, we have a cheerleader who's upset that she wasn't picked for captain. She's coming in to discuss that with her coach.
Hey, Coach Lane, can I talk to you?
Yeah, Lindsay, you look a little bit upset. Why don't you have a seat? What can I do for you?
I've been really thinking about this, and it kind of hurts that I wasn't chosen for captain, and I've been working really hard for the past few years, and I just don't understand why.
Yeah, I kind of thought we might be coming to this. First of all, I'm sorry, and I want you to know it's not personal. Everybody, you know, we have the kids' pick, and we have the coaches' pick, and we kind of think it's a fair scenario to do it that way, and the girls respond to you really well. They really like you. You have a great relationship with them, and I think, you know, the coaching staff does. I felt the same way you have. You know, I've been there. I was high school my freshman year, didn't make varsity, and had to work my way through just to move myself up. And I know what it's like to be a little bit disappointed. But, you know, between student government, I mean, you're going to be vice president this year. You have all of your community service efforts that you do. Your National Honor Society, you're a senior cheerleader, you're a 4.0 student, and you're going away to college next year. It's going to be a big transition in your life. And I don't know, I just don't think you should be responsible for doing everything before you graduate.
But I've been working for this for how many years? Like, I push myself so hard, and it kind of hurts not being able to be captain.
Well, I mean, you definitely have worked hard enough. You know, you've put in all the hours, you've put in, you know, the grades, the teachers love you, you've gotten all your recommendations that you need. I just think that, you know, there's a certain point when you get to your senior year that you really can't do everything. But the fact that you did feel that you could come to me and we could talk about it, I think maybe there's a possibility of using some senior leadership for maybe the pep rally and homecoming, and maybe some of the scenarios like that, we can use the seniors that aren't captains to maybe take a role in those events so you guys feel that all the hard work you've put in has paid off.
I think that'll work.
Okay, well, we'll talk to the rest of the girls. Maybe we'll have a meeting next week, and we'll go from there.
All right, thank you.
Thanks for coming in and talk to me.